I remember seeing the film Man on Wire, and I thought to myself, what if I walked on something, but was needlessly offensive in the process? And that's when I booked my ticket to Uluru. I've been training for this climb for years. I've practiced walking in all kinds of inappropriate places, cemeteries, women's bathrooms. But this week I heard some news that made me realise that some people are just really selfish.
The traditional owners of Uluru have banned tourists from climbing on the rock.
Fortunately, the ban doesn't take effect until 2019, so there is still plenty of time for me to literally walk all over their culture. I don't think my climb is offensive to Indigenous Australians. I know what's offensive to Indigenous Australians. I studied Indigenous Australia quite deeply in year four for a couple of weeks. You know, plus I've consulted very closely with members of Indigenous cultures. For instance, I had a great chat with the bloke who plays Jonah from Tonga.
Got everything you need?
Yep. Water, hat, sunscreen, golf clubs.
Golf clubs?
Lucy, I'm climbing Uluru. I'm gonna need golf clubs. Just ask Sam Newman. I don't see what the problem is. The response from Indigenous Australians has been fantastic. Hey, just wondering if you guys would like to contribute to my climb with a small donation.
This bloke, Wamba Naragabra.
I don't need to speak another language to know what yes sounds like. Yeah. I am a bit nervous as I am following in the footsteps of some pretty impressive climbers, like that French exotic dancer who climbed to the top and performed a striptease. I think it's pretty inspiring when someone climbs Uluru and the climb isn't even the most offensive part of the story. I mean, I don't know if I can live up to that. I understand how important Uluru is to the local people, but they don't understand how important it is to me to get a commemorative pin. Look, when it comes to decision making in this country, Indigenous Australians get what they want all the time. I can't think of any recent examples, but there must be something.